Check, check,
ladies
one,
and
two.
Gentlemen, welcome to.
I thought y'all knew.
I am your host, Tyrone Bridges. Let's get it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to welcome you. We want you to sit back and relax your mind while we express the way we feel this evening. We hope that our musical vibrations leave an everlasting experience with you. When you leave this evening, go out and spread the word.
Let's talk.
Glowing in the light of my life.
There it goes again.
Share it. Share it. Got an exclusive. Welcome. Y'all know what it is. October 4th, 2020, y'all. This is Tyrone Bridges, what I thought you knew. I am your host and the CEO of the show. I'm videotaping two-dimensional here, talking to you right here, talking to you right here, broadcasting live on Facebook and also YouTube. Real quick tip, I hope YouTube or Facebook do not delete this video. This is a very important video for our youth today. Our youth today are running wild. A lot of crime is being committed, and I want y'all to hear it from behind closed doors. I want y'all to hear it from somebody who is in prison with life, serving life, lifers. So any of you parents that are having problems with your youth, please tune in. I'll give you a few seconds. If you want to share it with your son or daughter, or even yourself or your family members, please do so. I'll give you a couple seconds. This is a very important video. Live, exclusive video. Recorded on several platforms. YouTube, Facebook, iHeartRadio, Spotify, Spreaker. Everybody who has unruly children, please check it out. And I know the audio might not be coming through clearly, but we're having some serious issues with the technology. So that's why I recorded it. Two types of ways. Recorded the audio so I can go back in and place it and replace it and put the video back up. So without further ado, this is the exclusive video from behind closed doors.
Facility. This call is from a correction facility and is subject to monitoring and recording. Thank you for using GTL.
Yes, Mr. Tyrone Bridges.
This is he. You're live. Go ahead.
My name is Robert Perry Bate, and I am talking selling drugs, using drugs, acting a fool, in the boys and girls home, homeless, or in homes that don't cater to their mental development. Why is this the case? So often the parents of these children are inequipped in raising them, and they allow their evil habits in their children to gain strength with the years. And soon these children will grow up as the gang member, selling drugs, using drugs, acting a fool, in the boys and girls homes, homeless, and emotional and mentally underdeveloped. Some of these young people are failing in schools because they are not getting the help they need to be a grand success. Many schools in the African-American community are underdeveloped, unfunded in several areas. And so, them schools might not have the best of teachers, up-to-date textbooks, innovative teaching and learning, or a classroom where they will get all the help they need to become a grand success. So many of our children will fail. Some will barely pass. Others will do just a little bit better, but not good enough to get a scholarship at an Ivy League school on their own merit. And unfortunately, they are not taught how to create a business themselves. Our children are crying out for help, and too many of us look the other way and allow our children to fail or end up on drugs, in prison, a fool, or dead. Yet we all claim our children is the future, but we fail to develop them, so we reap what we sow. In developing children, we can't just depend on the school system to encourage our children to become a grand success. We have to provide them with the mental tools they need. We have to make them conscious of their mission, and we have to teach them how to think. If the parents are underdeveloped themselves, psychologically, they have to get better. And if they need to learn to understand how they can teach their children, then visit the public library and find that book. There's even several books on development and bringing out the natural genius in a child. If we want change, we have to change how we think. I'm going to give you a couple books. Awakening African Genius of a Black Child by Amos Wilson. African Psychology by Dr. Wade Knowles. Black Adult Development in Asia by Jones. Get these books and develop yourself and your children so we can make ourselves better as well as our children.
Mr. Robert Perry Bay, thank you so much for the words of these brothers out here. Today is October 4th, 2020. And this is Tyrone Bridges Live with Robert Perry Bay at Kinross Correctional Facility. This brother's doing life, but at the same time, he's bringing birth with words of encouragement to our youth in the state of Michigan. Thank you, brother, for calling in. And if there's anything else you would like to say, please give a shout out to your family or whoever else you'd like to give a shout out at this time.
Well, I'm just going to give a shout out to you because you're doing an excellent job. You are helping brothers in prison, and you're helping brothers and sisters in society. And without your help, we wouldn't be able to get a lot of things done in the state. And I thank you.
I appreciate the great words, brother. And I greet you, brothers, and all you brothers in our native tongue, Asisala.
And Islam. Yes, sir.
Islam, bro.
Islam, brother.
All right.
Have a good day.
You too. Bye-bye. Peace.
There you have it, you guys. Exclusive interview for our youth. From a brother that's serving life in Kinross Correctional Facility, Robert Perry Bay. Y'all heard what I said. Very important interview. Let your children hear it. Rewind it, play it for them when they wake up. All these young youth out here committing crimes. You heard it from a lifer. You heard it from a lifer today. Exclusive. This is Tyrone Bridges, What I Thought You Knew, signing out. Peace.